HUL, Hindustan Unilever, merged with GSK in a mega 31,700 crore deal earlier this year. HUL, which is an Indian brand, or rather the Indian arm of Unilever, took over GSK. Plus, they paid a separate 3,045 crores for Horlicks brand. And now, other brands such as Krosin, Boost, Sensodyne, these are all being distributed by HUL.